Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm making Lay's pizza. For that I'll be taking two slices of bread and some sauce and some mayonnaise. So I don't think you have to mix both, because when it's separate also it tastes good, tastes different, like sometimes biting the flavor, you know, different flavor at a time. I just put some ketchup and some mayonnaise and rub the bread slices in to each other, so it looks something like this, and that's really pretty. So I'm taking some Lay's and then crush it and put it on the top. This is my favorite flavor, Lay's, so I prefer this orange color. If you want, you can add other flavor also if you like it, and this one I think it suits for the flavor of the bread. And cheese, mozzarella cheese, like how much ever you want you can put. There is no, you know, you should put only this much, there's nothing like that. You like put how much ever you want, like depending on the taste, and then top it with some oregano or chili flakes. I have not used chili flakes here, but I don't prefer that. Putting chili flakes doesn't give me the taste, so I'm going only for oregano. If you want, you can put it, it's fine, and trust me guys, it tastes really good. For a change, I mean, look at that. So if you like this video, please subscribe and also support me guys. Hope you liked it. See you tomorrow. Bye.